I guess I'll show you guys what a game day looks like in the bubble. But let's get this day started.
That's perfect.
Hey, you like any oatmeal?
No.
All right. All my friends.
Now that breakfast is done, time to get changed and go shoot. So back in Philly, I used to have to work out at like, what was it? Like 8:30, 9 a.m. before a game. But in the bubble, since we all have to do it together, I had to work out till 11. I'll take it. What's this?
I got something for you. Actually, it's from Patty Mills from San Antonio Spurs.
Really?
He wanted to send you a shirt.
Oh, wow. This is incredible. Thank you, Patty.
Peace out, bro.
Yay! Here we go.
Mike, guess.
How is it that there's just a knife and a spoon? Why? At this point, they have to be doing this on purpose to me. I don't know what I did to deserve this. So apparently we're gonna be on Jimmy Fallon today, and I need a shower so I can, you know, look presentable, and also clean up so I can have a decent area to work with. Oh, and I need a setup for the shot. Yeah, I got a lot to do. We have a tech call in 30 minutes. We'll see how this goes. Okay, now I have 10 minutes to hopefully move this table here, get rid of this, and set up my laptop for this test call. Wish me luck. Okay, so this is the setup, but it's still need to make bed look cleaner. Also, I think we're good. So I guess now we wait. I don't get nervous for a basketball game when we're about to play in front of 20,000 people, but to get on my computer and do an interview in front of one person has me nervous. It should be fine, right? Yeah, I'm gonna charge $50 for a shout out.
$50 per shout out, wow. I don't even get a sibling discount.
No.
Shout out or not, I'm proud of you and I love you. You got a big head.
Oh. How the hell are you?
I'm good.
I spent 1 hour texting the whole family. I'm talking the entire Thibault clan, man. My phone is buzzing.
Oh my God.
I was like, what? Oh hell! Oh no, we done get in the landline. I got smoke signals to send to a few people who don't have iPhones. I'm sending people in my high school text message. Just like, God the hell!
Oh my so, God.
What's up?
I just wanted to check in before I went on.
You talk from the heart, man. God gave us one remedy to solve all our problems. A good laugh.
Mm-hmm.
And that's it.
My room looks so clean until you realize that there's a mattress pad there, blankets, my dirty clothes, all my shoes and just garbage that I had to move. I had to move it out of the shot so that it looks like I'm a well put together human being. But we all know that nobody is that well put together.
You guys had a good idea. I'm hiding all this junk behind my play thing because there's so much crap over there. But if I do like this, now you can't see anything.
Hello?
Yeah, all good?
All good. I'm just making some final, like, just adjustments to my room.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Yo, hey!
Hey!
There he is! Matisse, thank you so much for coming on the show. Nice to meet you through Zoom, but I'm a big fan of you, but I'm also a fan of what you've been doing.
While you're in the bubble, I want to go back, if you don't mind, to March. NBA suspends the season. Where are you? What goes through your mind, and what were you thinking about?
Yeah, it's crazy because for me, like, just being in the NBA is crazy. I'm just trying to figure it out. And then as I think I'm hitting like a groove and finding a routine, like everything gets shut down. And to have this be my life and kind of my new normal, and then just to be put on hold in a way that no one's ever seen before is confusing. And it left me and a lot of guys in this limbo of just trying to figure out, well, what's going to happen? What's coming next? Or what do we do now?
Yeah.
It was weird.
I saw that the players get to choose different words or phrases on their jersey.
Mm-hmm.
And you chose vote. Why is that important to you?
I mean, obviously the NBA is a massive platform. And because of it, as players, we've all been given these platforms where people, kids look up to us, people listen to us. And so to take this opportunity, and like you've seen a lot of other players doing with even just these media sessions, is to take the platform we have and this opportunity to spread a message we think is worth sharing and worth fighting for is really important. As for vote, being raised by an immigrant, my dad was born and raised in Haiti. And as he grew up out there, they had a dictator. And that's something that not a lot of people in the US are very aware of or understand the reality of. And so to be raised with that perspective and to understand and appreciate what it means to have a vote and to be a part of a democracy where your opinion matters is invaluable. Like it's taken for granted, I think, a lot. And it's something that I'm passionate about, my family's passionate about, and I think a lot of other players are as well. And just trying to educate people in an area where it kind of just goes, like, I mean, I think back to being a kid, the only education I really had on voting was like Schoolhouse Rock. And how many of us still remember those songs? Like, it's not something that's spoken about enough. And like I said earlier, this platform is huge for us to have the ability to bring light back to it. And I mean, hopefully we can get as many eyes and ears to see and listen and make some change. Now it's time to switch gears. Get ready to play this game. Unfortunately, gonna have to leave you guys here for that. Send this day on the good note. Let's get this W.
Woo! Y'all ain't know who I am, right?
Love that on that beat.
Let's go! No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad bitches and they after me.
Bam.
One bad bitch look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
See what the Sixers do here out of the timeout. They post Embiid.
The club,
a three
club,
from Milton.
Bitch out the game, I had to sub her.
Yes! Shit, no. Very
masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
You got the cab, I can't